Greetings students, my name is Mohammed Aziz Alam and I did my integrated masters in applied physics from IIT Turkey and I have been associated with askIITians for a couple of years now and I am here today to walk you through the chapter of rear optics which holds a very importance in class 12 physics. So let's get going. So the first part which we will deal with is rear optics, what it actually stands for and what we will study in the whole upcoming chapter of rear optics.